Yeah, they need to do something about that, man. That should have been an all-out caution right there. Wow. Turn my mic off for a minute.
100 more laps. No mistake here.
Laps to go.
Five to go, you got this. See what's the line. One more to go.
I didn't go a lap down. That was tough.
Top 10 that stage. That's where the viewpoint.
I was racing my. I know I got a decent car because he was catching me, but he stopped catching me after that. So I know I got it. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If I could just pounce on that, I think I could be in the running for this as long as I don't screw up again. I think I could get Russ a run for his money. Oh, it's total. Not total, but it's near. Eleven seconds worth. Alright. That's the last one. Right.
Coming to the green, driver. Are you ready now?
Yeah.
Got one peeking out.
I think I'm good on old tires though. Without damage.
All right, you're clear there. Still there?
Oh, he slowed down a lot.
Still there? Stay low, stay low. Still there?
I just gotta concentrate. I'm gonna turn my mic off again, y'all. I gotta concentrate. I do.
Got a car coming inside now.
Oh.
Got a car coming inside now. Car there on the inside. Still there? Inside. Car there on the inside. Careful, still there.
Sorry, bro.
You got room, you're clear there.
I knew you were gonna get a run, so I stayed high up. I didn't even try to go low there. I had a feeling you'd have a better run in the corner.
Alright.
Match was all over my bumper when I was under you. I'm like.
Yeah, I saw that bullshit. I gotta concentrate. I'm turning my mic off, bro.
Yeah.
That was a better lap. Hitting your mark. You'll keep getting better. Wow, that's fast. Careful, still there. Still there. You're all clear up top. Still there. Still there. Careful, still there. All right, clear outside. Hold your line, got one inside. Still there? Still there, inside. Bottom's clear.
Hey, Pro.
Yeah.
How many laps can you run on a single tank of fuel?
Wasn't
like 55?
I was wondering the same thing. I think 59 is the original, but I think obviously you can go longer.
I'm thinking about pitting early, y'all. I need to plan this for some kind of strategy.
I was thinking the same thing.
Either that or two tires. Towards the very end.
I don't know if I want to do that.
It's risky, but, I mean. If I do that, I'm just that ways, though.
Did Metz just back out?
I think so.
I think Metz just backed out.
I think he did.
Yeah, he did.
My car feels so much better, yo.
I started getting better there at the end. I was just catching both Metz and Green there. Like, mine seems better in the long run.
That's what mine's doing. About to catch Lynch for third. Wonder's right ahead of me. And I'm catching Rush too, y'all. So I might pit early. Gain some ground. I'm gonna wait about maybe two more laps. I'm gonna go. Trying to match my fuel up. Catching one of them quick, yo. If I pit now and they don't pit till later on, I could be okay.
Yeah.
I just gotta know what's the laps though. That's how I'm staying out.
If I remember, it was 59. You know, the original distance, I think it was 59. But I'm sure you can go a little longer.
Yeah.
Well, what was our first stage? Right, we had 60 lap stage.
I think so. And we made it
and
on
the
boat.
And we made it the whole, yeah.
I'm pitting.
Watch your speed, please.
Yep, we gonna be okay. Only two laps down, but I'm gonna gain that back quick. Second pit stop. Wow.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
Man, this is a long pit road.
It is, man. Still getting a lot of ground after this. Purple followed us.
Besides
us three? Not yet. And that's good too. Let them stay out.
Yeah.
Green mile going in. Damn it. Nope, that's the edge out the window.
I think just a few laps, though, should be pretty good.
Yeah, I hope so.
I got ahead of green.
Yeah. Rush got out.
This track is so brutal, man.
Yeah.
I had to play 4.5 hours of golf. My hands got blisters on them.
This is a race I needed too, man. This is a lead wasn't in it. How did this mom get in front of me?
Maybe? No.
I wouldn't think he would do that. Rush got this win. Damn. This might hold me up, man.
There on the inside. Clear low, clear low. Got one up top. All clear.
Oh, Lance. Oh, come on, man.
You're all clear on the bottom there.
Rush getting loose or something? I'm starting to catch him now. I think he's getting loose.
I don't know, I'm losing to him, but you're pulling away from me too, so.
I messed up right then. Now you pulled away again. Damn. I think Rush is getting, the car getting loose now. Unless somebody's blocking them or something. I'm starting to think Russ took two tires, yo. I think. His car getting loose now. My car is fine, yo. Meanwhile, 24 car is getting real loose. I think Rush is the same way now. Because we really rush in now, big time.
How far are you back?
7 seconds, but... we won't be able to get to him. He probably win this. I just messed up right there. Damn. Thank you. think his tires are done.
To go. Keep it nice and smooth for us.
All right, thanks, bro.
Five to go, you got this. I need two more solid laps, bud. Keep it going. Last, hit your mark.
Man, rushing the final four, wow.
That's a great run.
Man,
ain't
the championship four. At least I rally back. Get a third. I don't know how many points that is, but.
34 for the final.
Rip.
And then you can end stages.
Not so good in the stages. 7-7. How'd that sound? I was only 6 points above the cut line in third. Well, now I'm fourth now. Cut line. Depending on where you at though, where you finished at. You just hit me, girl. In both? Both stages?
No, I got 42.
Hey, that's a lot of points right there. It's gonna be a dog fight, boy. Now, this might be a dog fight. I can tell. No more team racing now.
I know, right?
Everybody's on their own. I want to say good luck to you with this. I hate that we got to be in this position, but.
I know.
Hey! Hey, Penelope. I'm about to. You want to calculate the points like you did last week?
Well. Elite didn't show up, so.
Yeah, but he had a ton of points, though.
Yeah, I know. But if he doesn't make it the rest of the other two races either.
That's another spot. Man, we gotta keep cool for winning next week.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think I got more points than him this week, so. I might
actually
jump him. Well, I don't know. He had a lot too, but
not as much. He was only 22 to the good. You hear me?
Yeah.
He was only 22. Well, he was in the 20s. I know that for sure.
Playoff points?
Nah, and actual playoffs.
Oh.
And we both finished ahead of him, so that's a point. That's quite a bit of points we gained on him.
Yeah.
That's why I say next week it's gonna be a dog fight. I kind of want Russ to win rest of the races now. First couple of stages, it was rough.
Yeah.
I knew I had a car, man. I knew I did. Once I put my setup in, I knew I had a decent car.
Yeah, I fell off towards the end. I did better in the long run until that last run. And then I was just—it was so loose going in. When I hit the brake to turn in, it was almost turning to the curb every single time.
Yeah, mine.
Or sliding to the curb, I should say.
Yeah, mine was the opposite. Mine was stout. I pitted early though.
I pitted a lap after you did, so.
Yeah. I think if I'd have went with them, I probably would have had a better shot in second at least.